When I played a movie, you'll notice that the car moves along its path at a constant speed. If I click frame 1 of the car route layer and open up the properties panel at the bottom, there's a drop-down arrow next to the ease box. If I click it and drag the slider up to 100, then click outside the stage and play the movie, you'll notice that the car starts off very fast but slows down near the end of the path. I'll show you again. Starts off fast and then slows down. Now, if I click frame 1 of the car route layer again and change the ease value down to negative 100, and I click off to the side of the stage and click control and play, you'll now see that the car starts off very slow but speeds up near the end of the path. It starts off slow but accelerates at the end. Please click File and Save, and then proceed to the next exercise.